something wrong with the world today. I don't know what it is. Something's wrong with our eyes.
Hey, everybody. Paul.
Hello.
Hope you're enjoying your visit to YouTube today. Hey, yeah, hang on, bud. I just coming out of Fred Meyer. I got a package of grapes. And let's see. Oh, I had to get some pull-ups for my son here. Hey, everybody. Eli, say hi.
Hi.
Okay. He's looking too. Then I got a bottle of water. Okay. So here's what I'm going to do. This video is in response to the grape eating contest. What I'm going to do is I brought a big cup with me. I'm going to take these grapes. I'm going to wash them with this bottle of water. And 50 of them. I'm going to have my cup. And then to add a degree of difficulty, I'm going to be driving down the road while I try and eat 50 grapes. I do it in under 2 minutes to beat that. So that's what I'm going to do. So anyway, I'm going to stop recording for a second, wash all my grapes off and everything. And then next time you see me, I'll be on the road. All right? Okay. We are off and running to add another degree of difficulty as I'm driving here. Just to let you know, I just ate a number one meal at Burger King. Whopper fries, and I went large with that. A little large, so just that. And also, my son's got a full diaper back here, so I got that smell emanating in the car. So I want you guys to know that I tried to increase the degree of difficulty as much as possible here. But these aren't small grapes either. You know, I mean, these things are, you know, they're pretty good size. They're not your little teeny grapes. You know, these are big ones. So anyway. Okay, I'm trying to start my clock here so I can see how I do. I'm feeling kind of full anyway, but here we go. All right, get on the highway here first. So I don't have a lot to think about other than eating them. So, see, just to prove I was at Burger King, here's my Burger King cup full of 50 grapes. It's pretty heavy. Okay, so. Yeah, let's get on the highway here. Clock to change over. I'm gonna start eating. Never done this before, so this is life unscripted. Okay. All right. As soon as I start here, you're gonna see. Or as soon as I start, because the clock changes. Bite my tongue and my cheek if you're trying to chew so fast. Eli, you enjoying your grapes back there? Okay, here we go. Grapes. Boom. Eat your heart out, Zach. You're gonna have to come up with something tougher than that.
Come on, Zach.
Yeah. Eli, say bye to Zach.
Bye, Zach.
You gotta smell this diaper, man. It is rocking in here. All right. Come up with something better. I'll see you guys later. Peace out.